You've had your share of love. How long were you with Carmen Electra?
I don't know, 10, 15 days.
Wait a minute, what?
10. So we go to Vegas, we go on a private plane, we go there, we go to Hard Rock. I'm downstairs drinking like a fish. We go to the little white chapel. She's like, you know, your size, 5 foot nothing.
Well, that's not.
So it's like, you know, somebody said.
What, like that's factual information.
Whatever, man.
Whatever.
5'5".
Maybe.
Okay, so she's like 4'11". Yeah. But anyway, we standing there, and I said, well, you know, he's just going through this whole ritual of, you know, this symbolizes a lot of this. And I'm like, okay, I'm just, okay, this motherfucker.
Just break it down with marriage.
I said, wait a minute, hold on. Can I say something? I said, you need to hurry the fuck up before I change my mind, okay? Got that. Wow. So he said, okay, great. Do
so
you?
So manic.
So I don't care.
What
about
the fuck? Wait a second, Dennis.
What?
Daryl, where'd you get that?
What's up with the chain?
Well, obviously, somebody has some influence. What is going on, man? Where'd you get all these f***ing piercings? Did you do this?
Well, I don't know about that.
Well, did he go to your guy?
It's up to him.
You don't just show up to work like this without me knowing. This will be addressed. All right, so Carmen Electra, like you said, very small person.
Madonna was kind of short.
That's why you were with Madonna, too.
Yeah, she was cool.
Y'all still cool?
Yeah, well.
Oh, got a relationship. Like, you guys, right. If you saw her, you was like, hey, Madonna, what's up? You would speak.
Well, not level, yeah.
That's pretty legendary.
Well, there's more girls, but we ain't gonna get into that.
God, Dennis. Yep. Well, that's how you got the contusion. Bam, bam. I know you had some contusions.
He's with you, too?
Bam, bam. It's been with me for a while. He's a little more reserved. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. Unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.